get ready to rock your poker face on Rock Entertainment.